好，各位同学，我哋睇下呢个 C Physics Paper 03年嘅第23条啦。A tank of a car is filled with air at a temperature 20°C pressure 200 kPa. After driving some time, the temperature of the air inside 咧就升到30°C. Capacity of the tank 咧就 increase by 1%。OK，capacity 即系个 volume 啦 ，increase 咗 temperature increase 咗。咁而家就問下個 pressure inside the tank 嚇，咁喺個轆裏邊啊，個胎啊，應該話個胎裏邊嘅 pressure 會變咗幾多咧？咁樣樣 ，OK， 咁啊，即係關於個 P、V 同 T 啦。咁我哋都係用翻，可以用呢、這個啊，佢個 P、V over T 咧，係應該 keep 住 constant 嘅，所以 initial 就等於 final。OK， 咁個 final pressure 咧，而家想揾，咁就個調走嘅一樣啦。这个就是 V initial final temperature final over initial、okay? 那这个 initial over final 那这个是个 volume volume 的 final volume 呢是 increase by 1%， 即是变了 1.01 个 initial V OK， 那所以这个应该变了什么1 over 1.01，咁跟住個 temperature 咧就20°C 到30°C， OK， 咁即係最後30 over 原本20啊，不過記住用翻 Kelvin 273加翻 ，OK， 咁所以就係變咗303除293，再除1.01，乘翻本身 initial pressure 係200 kPa。咁所以出嚟咧，204或者205啊，進咗位咧，0.7205 kPa 啦 ，OK， 杯啦。